wonderful is your name, O Lord. How wonderful is your name. How wonderful is your name. How wonderful is your name, O Lord. How wonderful is your name, my Lord. How wonderful is your name, King of Kings. How wonderful is your name, O Lord. How marvelous is your name, O Lord. How marvelous is your name, O Lord. How marvelous is your name. How marvelous is your name. How marvelous is your name, O Lord. How marvelous is your name, Jesus. Marvelous is your name. How marvelous is your name, O Lord. How powerful. How powerful is your name, O Lord. How powerful is your name, O Lord. How powerful is your name. How powerful is your name. How powerful is your name, O Lord. How powerful is your name, Jesus. How powerful is your name, O Lord. Powerful is your name, O Lord. How wonderful is your name, my King. How wonderful is your name, O Lord. How wonderful is your name. How wonderful is your name. How wonderful is your name, O Lord. Oh yes, how wonderful is your name. Your name is wonderful, O Lord. Your name is a shelter, and the righteous run to unto it, and they are saved. Blessed be your mighty name, the maker of heavens and earth. Oh, blessed King, you created for your only one purpose, to worship and glorify your name. Father, thank you for reminding us that we are human beings on this planet, not for any other purpose. Yes, for those who believe that, Father, they are on this planet to make money, to become wealth. Oh, King of Heavens and Earth, there is a confusion now, because wealth cannot buy peace. Wealth cannot buy healing. Money cannot buy, oh Lord God, cannot oust the coronavirus. Father, the only hope is in you. Money cannot restore hope. Money cannot take away fear. Those who have money don't even know how to use it, because the supermarkets are even empty. Oh, Father, we give you praise. We give you glory, because you are the hope. You are the reason why we live. Be magnified, be glorified. Blessed be your mighty name. I have a maker. He found me my heart. He will never leave me, no matter where I go. He knows my name. He knows my every thought. He sees his tread that falls, and hears me when I call. Yes, you hear us, Father, when we call upon your name. Jesus, you said, whatever you will ask in my name, it will be given to you. Father, thank you for this ministry you have given us. Thank you, Lord, for giving us all the energy, all the ability we need, the talent we need to carry on, O Lord, the message of the kingdom of heaven into the world. Father, thank you for beginning, because you are the beginning and you are the end. With you, we are more than conquerors. We bless you, we thank you. We sing the last song. Lord, you are good. Lord, you are good, and your mercy endures forever. Lord, you are good. Lord, generation to generation, we worship you. Hallelujah, hallelujah, we worship you. For who you are, Lord, you are good. Lord, you are good, and your mercy endures forever. Father, you are good. Lord, you are good, your mercy endures forever. People from every generation come, from generation to generation, we worship you. Hallelujah, 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 we worship you for who you are. Amen.
Amen.
We go to the word. Father, we give you praise. We thank you for this time. Speak to us, because your word is alive. Your word says that you sent your word, and your word sent them free. Jesus, you are the word that was in the beginning, the word that became flesh, and the word that dwells among us. At this time, Holy Spirit, come and lead us. Teach us in Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen.